Hello and welcome to this video tutorial. In this video, we're going to show you the process of checking in a guest who walks in without a reservation. We'll start on the reservation home screen and select the walk-in option. Since this is a walk-in, our arrival date has defaulted to today. The guest will be staying for 2 nights and didn't ask for a special rate, so I'll leave the rate as best available. Now let's see what we have available. The numbers in this column are telling us the minimum number of rooms that we have available for this stay. After discussing the available room types with the guest, they've chosen a queen suite. I'll choose that room type and click OK. Remember that we have to click this little refresh icon in order to update the rates on this screen. Now let's assign a room by clicking the room number ellipse. The room availability screen displays the status of our queen suites. We can select a room by highlighting the row and clicking OK, or simply double-clicking on it. If this is a returning guest, we can click this ellipse button to search the guest profile database. This is the best practice because not only does your guest feel more welcome, but also their profile data fills in most of the reservation, making check-in faster. If this is a new guest, simply obtain the guest information to finish the check-in. Yellow shaded boxes indicate that these are required fields that must be completed before we're able to save the reservation. The res source field indicates how the reservation came to us. I'll select walk-in. The profile has entered Mr. Simmons' American Express card for us, so we should verify this is the method of payment he'd like to use. If so, we'll need to swipe the card in the next step. If not, we can change the payment type. We're done entering the guest's information. Click the Save button on the Folio toolbar. Authorize the guest's card. And Mr. Simmons has been successfully walked into the hotel. Thank you for taking the time to view this video. Please feel free to contact your account manager or our customer support center for additional questions.